Welcome guys to another episode of Warframe Showcase. This is Amok and I'm gonna talk about Ember Prime. Ember Prime can only be harvested in the void. You can only get him in the capture voids. For the helmet you can get him in the T1 capture and the T3 capture. Ember Prime chest is only in T2 capture. And the Ember Prime system in T3 capture. But the blueprint of Ember Prime is the hardest one. You can get in T3 capture, but since update 1.5 you can also get it in the Orcan Derelict defense missions now. So the basic states of the Ember Prime are, it has a base health of 100 unranked, but it goes up to 300 if it's rank 30. Power is about 225 at rank 30. Armor is pretty low, just 15. Shield capacity is also 300 at max rank. He has average speed, average stamina. Comes with his own extra V slot. And the aura polarity is a V as well. His four abilities are Fireball, Accelerant, Fire Blast, and World on Fire. Fireball is a ability that shoots projectiles at the enemy in a straight line, but you have to be careful because if the enemy moves to the left or right, you'll miss him. Accelerant is it's an alright ability. It's not that good, I find. It makes sure if an enemy comes close to you, they get stunned, and all your abilities will get more damage, a little bit more damage. But overall, it's not so good of ability, I find. And Fire Blast is a AoE ability. It creates a kind of area around you that stands still in its place, and anything that comes inside will get AoE damage of fire. So perfect for infested. And World on Fire is a ring of blasting, exploding fire from on the ground that kills enemies if you move in range, if they move in range, so it's wherever you go the ring follows you. So I'm gonna quickly go to my modding of the Ember Prime. So what I think is the best modding for Ember Prime without any formats is put in Rifle Amp. Because he has a V polarity. You can also put in steel charge if you're a melee person. But if you really want to, you can also change this to an energy symphony. It's much better because it's mostly based on his abilities, the Ember Prime. But okay, let's continue. Focus, max rank, constitution, and continuity for World on Fire and Fire Blast. And focus for all the other abilities. Then vigor for your life to get more, and redirection and streamline because to make sure that it's not so expensive to use the abilities. So this is my average build for Ember Prime. There probably will be better, but I find this the most efficient one I have so far. So I'll make a quick gameplay video of Ember Prime, and then I hope you guys like it. So welcome in game, guys. This little Ember Prime gameplay. I'll start off by showing his abilities. This is Fire Blast, shooting projectiles at enemies. It's average. It has good shields and health. Well, but it's kind of fragile, so if people come close, your health will drop pretty fast, so be careful. This is the second ability, kind of a smoke he throws out. It's just for stun, and that its fire abilities work better, but I don't really find this useful, so it's your choice if you're gonna use it or not. But I wouldn't advise it. So this is his third ability of Ember. It's a AoE place. Anything that comes inside here will get burned. Fire damage. It's pretty good for defense missions if you're going against a faster. And if you combine it with frost, it works pretty well. Here's Ember's fourth ability. As you can see, fire explodes from under the ground and kills anything that comes in the range. It's pretty good ability. This is one of the main builds you should use on Ember. This is kind of everything I wanted to say about her. If you wanted to format this Ember, I would change two things about it. The first one is the R slot for energy symphony instead of a rifle amp or melee charge or steel charging. And I would change the one ability slot that was used for the second ability to put in flow, because this frame is pretty much energy based. So I would really advise it. Well, just enjoy the rest of the gameplay video and see you on the next Warframe Showcase. This is Amon and Goodbye.